Mic check. I guess. Fam, this is the first time anyone has ever gotten this error. Assuming that I'm live. Look at this shit. Midstream, bro? What the fuck is a brother to do? What the fuck is a brother to do? That's fucking crazy. My luck is fucking unmatched today. It was a decent day too. As soon as I started streaming, everything just went tits up, innit? The universe is trying to stop a brother, man. Holy fucking shit. I just want to get this arc done, and then I swear... Is my lighting fucked now? Come on, son. It doesn't have to be this way. Come on, man. Motherfucker. Okay. Where are we at with it, man? It's weird, too, because I imagined the Switch was doing the heavy lifting. My computer didn't die, it was just my monitors, they flashed, and I got the error message, and like one of my three monitors remained black, so I had to like, I think I restarted my computer, I can't even fucking remember. This fucking arc has taken it out of me, man. What are we doing here? What the fuck are we doing here? Right. For a second, I thought my computer got rebooted. I was like, holy shit, man, hold on, man. I thought I fixed this shit. And if this is happening with the Switch, a brother can't win. And what the fuck do I do then? Do I buy a new PSU? Do I replace my current one? Oh, fucking hell. No, I'm not sitting down, man.
Well, just let me cook. Looks like there's no fooling you, is there?
A part of me wanted to just say... Fuck it, man. I'm done streaming for today. I'm done, man. You just have enough. But,
so
let's get the arc down and then we'll figure it out.
Trap, didn't you? Yes, yes.
Good job, Stream Elements. You got it.
There. I've gone and disabled it. You may rest easy in the knowledge you will not fall to your doom. Go on. Sit yourself down. What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
Not one bit.
My, my. There really is no fooling you, is there? You've well and truly seen through my ruse.
Come on, motherfucker. It seems like we're on a timer here.
So it goes. Anyway, your tea's ready. Do tell me, though, and be honest. Have you enjoyed playing with my many puppets and contraptions?
Absolutely not.
They're not all traps, you know. Take this beautifully crafted body of mine, for instance. A work to rival God's own, if I do say so myself!
But yes, I think this is one of the longer ones. I don't know if it's like the second longest one or the longest one, but it's the most complex one by far, though. That's for sure. That is for goddamn sure.
Take your time and enjoy my many inventions!
Like the realization of this being like we're halfway dead, like nah man, fuck this shit, man, I'm out, man. No outro, no nothing, man. I'm just done. I'm rage quitting. The definition of it. Wait, what the fuck am I doing? Did I move too far? If I do this... Yes, I did move too far, didn't I? He's gonna ruin me if I do that. Okay, fuck. Y'all, my, y'all getting the fucking butterflies in this motherfucker, but shit, man! Can you heal me?
I've got your back.
Thank you.
Trust in the phantasm.
Let me move, man. That's right. Butterflies. You like butterflies, Mike? Yes, right there.
No man is a juggernaut.
Behold the power of a deadly generator.
92. I don't think I can take another one of those.
I dare say you've inspired me!
If you so. Medium. Fuck him up, dude! Fuck him up! Okay, alright, alright.
Isn't electricity marvelous?
My body fails me.
It's okay, man. We got you, man. Don't miss.
No man is a juggernaut.
Now, homeboy should still get experience.
Buggers bleed.
Shame it came to this.
Yes, yes, he does. Cool, great, awesome. Oh my god.
Dear god! My cocks won't stop spinning! Stop them before it's too late! Please!
I feel like we would have gotten hit by some fucking cog pieces. Like with my leg, it probably fucking hit me in my fucking eye socket, bro. Fuck my shit up permanently, man. Save my motherfucking game. Shit my fucking pinky off with my luck, man. What is that?
There's a small slot here.
One Koban?
Should I oblige this?
Two Koban?
Should I?
Three Koban. Small opening.
Yeah.
Mimic Mammoth? Okay. All these butterflies, son.
Trust in the phantasm.
Haha! I have regenerated.
Is this thing following me?
Is a party member? What the fuck, man? Of all the things, motherfucker. Level 2. You should know that the mimic can die under certain circumstances. For once, it cannot be underwater for too long. Also, if you take a big fall from the attic, for example, it will break when it lands. So be careful with your new toy. For an RPG from 94, bro? Y'all motherfuckers put some work into this one. That's all I'm saying. We should note that after beating Puppet Master Genai, you can go back to the trap room. Right. Right. How the fuck do I get back there, though? Yeah, how the fuck do I get there? Hold on, wait a minute. Do I put more coins into it? I cannot, man. I refuse. Excuse me?
Should I oblige this thing?
Bro. I'm literally, in trouble here. I don't know if you realize this. Is my new toy broken now? I broke my toy. I broke my toy, dude. I fucking broke my toy, man. I just got it, man. My toy broke, man!
Ooh. That's smart.
That's where it comes from?
For a moment, I thought I was done for.
I broke my toy, dude!
Looks like it's broken.
I literally just got it. I literally just got it, man. I literally just got it, man. So I can't exit through here. Got you. And what else? Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, that's smarts, man. Yeah, man. Go away. My toy. This is a goddamn pacifist run, okay? Everybody lives. We're gonna get Pinocchio home, man. I promise. Promise, man.
Should I oblige?
So, okay, did I waste that motherfucker now?
There's the bell.
I don't understand. I like, river. Cool, great, awesome. Don't I need the coin? There is no way I can get out of this place without him dying. It feels like. Right. Let's face it, man. He's level 2. I just need a Coke bottle, to be honest with you. I get a Coke bottle, I'm chilling. Am I going the right way? That is the question. I think so. If you remember, there was a room with three chests and the wall that closed in on us. You can do it. You got it. You got it. It should be down here, right? Was this? Cool. Since he's dead, we can loot them. Ichimonji! Oh my god, just bring me the new league, dude. Like, if I knew that the fucking manifest was out now, I would just fucking hard reset my computer and blame it on something, bro. Well, boys, it looks like I'm gonna have to buy a PSU, you know? From the room with the moving wall, go left and up the hallway. Head through the door on the left. Right. This is going to sound weird, but you're gonna want to drop down the hole above the chest where you got the shinobi wrist guard. I'm not kidding, but only come back and do this once we don't have our little mimic, since it will die if you continue. Just spoil me that he's gonna, like... What are you doing? What are you doing?
There's the bell.
Origin, got it. Oh my lord. I love the fact that I have to see this fucking door move three times. Yeah, you know. Okay. What the fuck do you want from me now? Go up the first rope ladder. Up here, go around to find Fuma, Shuriken, Shinobi, Wrist Guard, and Enma Charm. I think I've looted this place already, innit? Everything has been looted. That looks unopened. The fu- What is happening here? What is this fuckery, mate? Am I gonna... I know my luck, man. I know my luck. If this arc has truly proven that I'm a walking, talking Murphy's Law. If something can go wrong, it most certainly fucking does, doesn't it? Most certainly fucking does, doesn't it? Okay. I did everything. Only come back and do this once we don't have... Okay, I'm not gonna do that. I'm literally at the end-ish, right? Okay, alright. Do I kill this little motherfucker, man? Do I kill him? Do I kill my guy? Huh?
Ooh, that's smart.
Shut up.
For a moment, I...
What? Get a load of... What? What the fuck? Quite possibly the finest wooden clogs the world has ever seen. Hit it. Wait, he had some equipment on him, didn't he?
Looks like it's broken.
Ah, you fucking shit. You fucking shit. I hate you so much. I hate you so much, dude. I hate you so much. So wait, when the fuck do I do this, mate? When do I lose my little robot in it? If you're doing a passive miss, this Mimic Mammoth is going to help out a lot. Cool. Great. Awesome. Once back up here in the attic, go down the ladder. Dog. Like, you're somewhere else, homie. You're somewhere else. We're not playing the same game anymore. I don't know what the fuck this motherfucker's doing. He's going, like, off of hypotheticals.
I could tie a rope here.
I mean, if you wanna. There you go. Did I just waste that? Just waste that? Quite possibly, because I could have just... Yeah, I could have just... I don't waste that. I don't waste that. You never know when it's gonna come in handy, innit? I hate this arc so much. It's decent, but I hate it. I hate it. Yep. Fucking Obarumaru. There you go. Is this where I want to be? Is this where I want to be? Hook and rope set. Okay. So if we find Genji Helm here as well, then we're right on the money, innit? Okay, alright, yes.
The bell.
This is so fucking cooked. This is beyond cooked, man. This is something fucking else, isn't it? The amount of backtracking you have to do in this fucking game, or in this arc here, is mind-boggling. So, no, 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 man, no. How did it come to this? I swear, I would have played this fucking chapter with a fucking YouTube video, bro. I've replicated every step of the motherfucking thing. You know what I'm saying? How's it beat it in 10 minutes? And I've been here for like over fucking 3 for sure. Over 3 for sure. This is my base of operations. This is where I start from. All right, there it is. So, this motherfucker's speaking in hypotheticals. He's like, remember the room where we had to wait 1 minute to get that one fucking ninja? No, I don't, because I'm doing a pacifist run. So how am I supposed to fucking know? Here? Oh. This is not the right way. I don't know how to get out of here, either. That's the thing. I just want to leave, man. I just want to go home. It feels like I'm just walking in circles. Whoa. Hell yeah, brother. Okay. All right. No, don't do that. It won't budge. So apparently there are either two more items or I've already looted them. I think I've already looted them.
There's the bell.
Origin. I've already forgotten, baby. Yeah. What the fuck? Why is he going rogue on me? I didn't even know that was possible. Something can go wrong, it most definitely will, man. I keep saying it, man. You're my team, man. What the fuck do you mean? Kill my boy. What the fuck was it? I don't comprehend. I'm gonna keep the $150, man. I don't comprehend. I do not comprehend. No. I'm so fucking confused right now. I'm so confused right now, man. I have 3 party members, and we're apparently supposed to train up for something, but he only lists 2 party members, so what the fuck could possibly happen from then and now? Now and then, I don't know, man. But shit. I think this is where I'm gonna call it, because if we take a look, my guy is level 2, and we wanna get him up to level 13. So I can already tell you, I'm gonna boot up a fucking episode of The Wire, and I'm gonna grind casually, bro. Casually. I'm gonna swear up a fucking... cuss a storm over here. And just fucking go nuts. Get this out of my system. And when we come back, it's gonna be fucking positive, alright? It's gonna be bang, 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 done. Because I don't have the heart to put y'all through 11 levels of fighting lost souls. I can't do it, man. I cannot do it. I don't have the heart. I do not have the heart. Nah, I don't have the heart to do this now. I'm gonna go take a walk. I'm mad. I'm going to the gym. I'm gonna be that Andy, bro. I'm going to the gym twice a day. Yeah, I changed. It is what it is. Fuck what you learned. So that's what we have in store. Next time we meet, we're gonna finish up this arc. And move on to fucking more fun arcs. Fuck this arc. Yo, did they release the manifesto yet, bro? Cause if they did... Fuck this shit, man. Fuck this shit, I'm out! Wait, I have to restart Spotify because, yeah, I definitely restarted my computer, didn't I? Ah! Pain. In me soul. Give me some fucking fucked up shit, man, for an outro song. Fora has some sad shit. I want to thank everybody who joined, bro. I'm so fucking discombobulated. I don't even know who joined today. We had Kev, we had Switch, we had Akko. Akko rated us, and is that it? I don't remember. If I missed you, man, put it on my tab. This was a weird session. Fuck this puzzle arc. Thanks for stopping by, Akko. Much love to you, man. Let us play. What's it called? To the people? I need it. Thank you for leaving. Featuring Danny Lay by Fora. I'm gone, baby.
I still be hoping that your lyrics are for me, not no one else. Tell the truth, I still got love for you, but need to love myself. So you put me through, you think I hate you, but I don't, I care. I still be hoping that you happy. All that front left you in the backseat without me, yeah. You can mention me, don't add me. You was wrong, but I ain't angry.
Yeah. Sorry that it took so long. Had to find the right words for the right song. Had to go away for a while. I was working on myself, trying to right wrongs. Dealing with these demons in my head, but an angel kept telling me to stay strong. Yeah. Now I'm back home in the studio with the gang working all night long. Look, so how can I fail? Seven-figure checks come straight to the mail. They would always say I'd be dead or in jail. No label, no deal, I ain't taking no L's. In the hills, thinking about the A. City where I come from, they don't really play. So the Glock still touch, streets ain't safe. Devil want my soul, so I gotta pray. Yeah, I gotta pray. Been hurt, been left, been stepped on. Kill a game, 8 years, still slept on. Been jumped, been shot, been stabbed. So the Escalade bulletproof, nigga, all Teflon. In the hills, doing drugs with a model chick. Know my lifestyle wrong, I ain't proud of it. Lost touch with my faith, I was in a dark place this year, but I'm blessed to be out of it. Trips to Greece, trips to Turks and cakes. Galleria shopping in the H. Roses in the kitchen table vase, just to see a smile on mama's face. Lost my auntie back in February. Drowned myself in vodka cranberry. Crazy last thing I ever told her was, auntie, I just wanna be legendary. It's a lot on my mind, I don't say much. Lost a lot this year, no, it's been tough. It's no trust, it's no love, and I'm still numb. And I feel like my day one switched up. Back then, had to wait in the front. Now I walk straight through the back of the club. People scream my name, DJ, showing love. Made me think back to the times I was. I lost my broad block from where I stayed. I was down, they left without a trace. Billboards in the cities that I lay. Now they look up and they see my face. Almost lost my life a couple times. They gon' have to work it double time. Hospitals, rehabilitation. Thinking back, man, those were troubled times. I'm lost and I'm still hurt. Had a hard time finding my self-worth. Still struggle with addictions, and even though I'm distant, I think I'm learning how to put myself first. Cause I could've OD'd from the nosebleeds. Cocaine in my blood while I don't sleep. Mix all kind of pills with the codeine. I was running from it all, no it don't seem like that on Instagram, but my life ain't perfect. I just hope you see beneath the surface. Put my pain and my life in these verses. Really, I'm just hoping that it's worth it. Look, four back for the people again. McLaren outside, got the keys to the Benz. Popping champagne on another rooftop with a blunt. Screaming, fuck the police and the pigs. And I ain't had shit to believe in. They saw me dying, they left me there bleeding. Pleading with God for the answers to problems I'm facing. Cause most of this shit is deceiving. But I'm happy I'm here and I'm breathing. Life taught me all lessons come with a meaning. Everything happens to you for a reason. To the people I need it, thank you for leaving.
Cold. Learn to love the pain that makes you grow. Feels right.